A software glitch has led the Maryland Transportation Authority to suspend all video toll billing notices at the Hatem Bridge. In a Facebook post, the MDTA says the glitch happened as the agency was switching to a new 3G tolling system that led those with Hatem Bridge discount plans to be video tolled by mistake. While they work to fix it, all video tolling billing notices at the bridge have been suspended. MDTA says the incorrect notices will be dismissed.